5 up here on the Holy San Francisco Peaks, a part of Cook Shack encampment to protect the peaks against snowball in the expansion currently going on. For the past few days, we've been waking up and falling asleep to the sounds of logging trucks and logging equipment and falling trees. And yesterday, they started burning the slash piles, which currently is going on right now. And at least for me, why I'm here is this is a clear connection between the environmental struggles we face all across the world and the struggles to protect indigenous cultures and all of our livelihood for a future that's better than what we have today. And right here in this case, up here on the Holy San Francisco Peaks, we see the destruction firsthand and really the profit motivation behind one corporation's action in conjunction with the City of Flagstaff, these U.S. Forest Service, and a lot of other entities that really, from my perspective, don't care about the people and the hundreds and thousands of folks that have come out in the past few years or over the past 80 years to protest the planned expansion of one corporation. And right now, we're just part of that struggle, a part of that lineage. And we really invite other folks to come out here, indigenous and non-indigenous, to join us in that struggle and to bear witness to the destruction and desecration that is currently going on. We're planning on being out here for at least another week, and if not more, really with the goal of stopping snowball. And it's unfortunate that petitions, and it's unfortunate that the current court cases, even though one is still pending, have ultimately not been able to stop the current destruction that is going on. You know, it's really good to be here and to pay respect to the earth that we are dependent on, and especially here in northern Arizona, where this mountain brings us rain and brings us the summer monsoons, which we're feeling today. And we need to think about what this mountain and what the earth and what our communities will be like in the future and choose to take action now, whether it's coming to join us in an encampment or organizing something else to protect the peaks against destruction and desecration.